I try to mimic a lot of the things that I'd be doing in season, you know, and so obviously just your running back drills. There's a quarterback that I work with up in, I'm in the Sacramento area, so there's a quarterback up there that I was working with. So we, you know, get on the field, run some routes, both at the receiver spots and out of the backfield, obviously. And when you're training, you try to mimic game situations as best as possible with pass blocking, using bags and things like that. Different reaction drills when you're running the ball, so that you're working on, you know, like you're running the ball, reacting on guys trying to tackle you, cutting and all that kind of stuff. And so, obviously, weights, you know, is a huge thing. And therapy every morning, you know, that was kind of my routine. Get up every morning, go to therapy, get a lift, then get a run, and then I'm on the field running routes. You know? So, obviously, it was, like I said, a long off season, but and we just kept at it.